Oh god. Fuck.
What happened?
You were whipping me around in the helicopter and I got hit in the family.
I hate you. Alright. More outposts. I like it.
Look down there!
What? Kaboom.
Well, I'm not done yet, so.
Oh, that took you out of it? God damn it. What are you doing?
I'm doing, you know. Listen. Okay? Whatever it is I'm doing, give me your goddamn business. Made a horrible mistake.
Well, you're fine. You didn't light it in the car, so we're good.
I don't smoke.
No, you lit the dynamite in that fucking helicopter that one time.
That was a really bad.
Ow. We should probably take care of that. Upgrade. All right. It's actually right up the hill right here.
I see the chopper, but it's a bunch of people.
It's way off to the left. I think it's like rotating back and forth.
Oh, here it is.
Yeah. Or maybe it's land. Did it land? I couldn't see. Might as well go check it out. Let's go to the left. Izquierda. I half expected to see you fly into the side of the mountain.
So yeah, if you would have been watching me before when I did all those things, then you would have saw it.
Oh shit. What? Shot. Oh shit. Well, there that goes. Don't shoot at it. Yeah, let it go. What? Alright, where'd it go? Oh, it's landing over there. You ready? Ready to do it? Do your thing?
What? What thing am I doing?
This thing. shit. We're gonna get spotted. Oh, God.
Those guys from the other, like, encampment are coming down.
Yeah.
After us.
I'm gonna hop in this helicopter. Although there's a prepper stash right here. Of course there is. Yeah, I mean, I guess we might as well get the prepper stash while we're here.
Boomer got rectoronied in the pepperinos.
Yeah, so, made me sad, but what are you gonna do? Find the key.
Is this Adelaide's chopper?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll pick it up in a second. We'll do this this pepper stash while we're literally next to it.
Is this the prepper stash right here?
We have to. There's a key that opens it, and I think it's right here. And there's a Wolverine, because of course there is.
A wild Wolverine has beard.
What's that?
A wild Wolverine has beard.
Yeah, seriously. Alright, we can unlock this, I think. There we go. There we go.
Is it?
That's it.
I didn't have to do anything.
Oh, this is a nice car, but gotta get this. Judge Bear.
Judge Bear. Is this where the Judge Bear is?
I think so. Oh, we're gonna have to go in there. Ooh. God.
It says we're getting too far away from the objective.
What? Oh yeah, it does, huh? Alright, we'll be back, Judge Bear.
Judge Bear!
Judge a bear by its cover. Oh God!
Bear Jew.
The bear you.
The bear Jew. Yeah, I got a silenced pistol. I can't. All right, I want to have at least one quiet weapon.
I think you should. I think the slingshot might be better than the pistol, because you can probably one shot people with the slingshot.
I'm just gonna use. So I'm either gonna do like the Magnum, so I'll have like a really powerful pistol, and then do a silenced assault rifle. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna go get the big gun. Get a big gun. Oh, I know what I can do. While I'm gunning, while I'm not actually gunning anything, I can just spot.
Motherfuckers. Motherfucking motherfuckers.
also, alright, we don't have any glass anymore, do we?
That is hitting, that is damaging the helicopter. Oh, no, it's not. I hate camping!
I hate camping, too.
Yo, what up, doll?
Hey, Boomer's back! But yeah, I can spot with binoculars while I'm here.
Nice.
Nothing to spot currently.
Other than this beautiful landscape.
Yeah, that is just nice. Too many coniferous trees, though.
Are a pine tree, aren't they?
Pine tree.
Come back like shingles.
Oh no.
Hope you got my tulip close, because we need help, honey.
I'm bugging out like shit. They're like flying everywhere.
Come on, reload, reload. Not that we need her, because you bought the better one, but... Ow!
I see those fuckers!
They would have taken over without you. Thanks, Ren.
What's up, Adelaide? Tell us a story.
You're putting in work against the Peggy's.
Adelaide.
Bless you.
Hey, Adelaide.
Thank you. Probably gonna be well worded. So
well, slap you call me whenever those Peggy's need to be kicked in the dick.
Kicked in the dick. Yo, I'm in love with this old woman.
Hey, hot stuff.
You're I'm gonna get a better view.
Adelaide Drummond. She's one hell of a firecracker. Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, deputy.
Ah, shit, zombies.
Zombies?
Those angel things.
Alright, I'm gonna go customize my weapons and shit.
Of course you are. Can't get in that helicopter, I don't know why. Fuck it. It's right around, right down the street.
Let's see if I can get in the helicopter. Okay, don't go too far. Oh.
Shit.
Goddamn angels.
Goddamn angels. That's gonna kill a civilian. Oh, maybe not. Oh, Jesus. Wait, is that you?
Yes.
That works.
I don't know if this will actually get him because he's moving, but...
Retreating! Retreating! I got you, lady!
Did I kill the lady?
No. Okay. Well, that occurred.
I've seen hairy situations. Shit. Not like
that. Actually, this guy has a quest which might be an outpost, so let's check it out.
I've been telling people for years the cult bought the Sacred Skies camp to grow pot. No one believed me. But I was wrong. What they're growing? It's worse.
All right. More outposts. I like it. Did you punch the car?
No.
No. I don't think I did.
Sorry, I was thinking to it.
Yo, there's so many people fucking blissed out here. Oh, fuck.
Nobody messes with us.
Right. Gotta shoot him in the head. That's so weird. Like, there's still people.
Is this an outpost?
No. What the fuck?
Be careful! Look out for that!
Ridiculous.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
My dog, goddammit! That's like the saddest sound. Alright. I think we got them all. Hack the laptop. Yeah, sure, I'll just do that. Oh shit, I'm coming.
We never close!
Oh. That looked hilarious.
Took them all out.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
I picked up a perk that makes me do more damage to vehicles with bullets. I'm just, I just take out my HMG and I just fucking right into the grill. Might as well make it more effective.
Okay, I got a GPS lock. Now we can track those boats.
Oh God.
First thing, dude, you need to take to the skies and follow that signal. They got a helipad right near that gas station. Go snag what's there and get that eagle's eye view.
What?
That guy sounds weird.
I'm guessing this is it right over here.
That guy sounds like he's transplanted from like Orange County or something.
I think he is. He was doing yoga when I was talking to him.
Alright, let me get the helicopter.
You can do it. That one with the missiles and shit.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
What's up?
There's a plane.
Got it. Come on. Catch up. Catch up, Rocket. There we go. Jesus. Alright, where you want us to go, hippie dude? Going.
Yeah.
Motherfucker. What the fuck? Where does he want us to go?
We were spotting boats, right?
I guess. Are these baddies? I can't tell.
Yep. Yeah, we'll figure it. Shit, though.
I mean, I saw the back of your head, but other than that, I'm sure it did. Alright, you want to fly way up and then skydive?
Yeah.
That's what I want to do. Go up until it starts going. Ah! Oh. It doesn't do that? That's too bad. Or does it?
We're still going up, I think.
There we go. Don't get decapitated.
Woo-hoo!
Did you die?
No. Did you?
What happened to Boomer? Oh, I guess Boomer died. How I always manage to get Boomer killed.
You're just the worst.
Basically. That's pretty much, yeah.
Let me get my shoddy out here.
Oh God. How could this...
Goddamn bear cave.
How could this go badly? Ugh. I think I see the real one. I do! I see the real one! Oh. I know. Ah! Ah!
Where'd he go? Yeah, little Quizzy.
He must be this way. Where'd you find him?
The Wolverine.
Fucking Wolverine. There's so many! Oh, got it.
We got the Judge Bart.
Judge Bart.
I think the next one's gonna be a Judge Cat. We're scaling a goddamn mountain. We just got out of a goddamn helicopter.
Right. Can't all be easy. Fuck. It's a fucking skunk. It sprayed me. Am I like, do I look smelly?
No.
Oh, we can't run up this.
I trust you.
Shut up, Faith. Shut up, Meg.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah, the helicopter would come in handy right now.
Yeah, it would. Just port us to the nearest spot with a helicopter pad and go get it?
No, fuck it. We're doing this. It's too late.
Yeah. Kind of like how we should have used the plane on the convoy thing?
Yes, exactly like that. Did you die?
Yeah.
What happened?
Well, I deployed my wingsuit. What else?
Jesus Christ. Alright, see, we did it though. We're on top. Oh god! Dude, this bear literally popped up in front of me. Fuck.
What a crazy. Goddamn grizzly bears.
Wolverine. Or actual bear. What is going on over here?
Two grizzly bear skins from that bear. It's this! It's the bliss!
Bear sucks. Arrow I put in that skunk is as big as the skunk.
Yeah, it didn't kill it.
I'd get up here if you need one.
It's like a bear being impaled by a 2x4.
Shit. Fuck it. Jesus Christ.
There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Don't envy your job, but somebody's gotta do it.
I would like to apologize to the
All right, bruh, you want to do your...
Hey, there's a perk book over here.
Oh, shit.
You gave me the courage to stand up and fight.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Here we go, what?
Check it out. check it out. Want to go do your favorite thing right into that outpost without triggering all the alarms?
I mean, I don't know how we're going to be able to do it without triggering the alarms, but fuck it!
Fuck it, bro! Oh, God. Oh, God. No! Oh, God. Almost got fucked right there.
Howdy, hum.
All right. Let's give this place a look.
There are three alarms.
Are there? Where's the third one?
In the back.
Oh shit.
There's one in the front, one in the back, and then one up on top.
I'm gonna take that sniper out.
You can take out the box from here.
Yeah, can you do it silently? I could probably hit it with an arrow.
I got the front one. Got the top one.
Yeah, careful, they're they know something's up. Ooh, there's like an underground or under this whole place tunnel. I'm gonna make my way to the alarm on the backside. Here it is. Alright, let me get the good vantage point and then we can go loud. All the alarms are off. Unless you want to try and do it quietly. Get a little more EXP and
yeah.
Shit.
We can try.
Word.
Whistling beaver.
I'll take it. No alarms.
Yeah, hey, look, they got fucking things on the top of the roof.
Tell me about it.
Solar panels. Down
below. Shit. Get it? Nope. Great shame upon us.
Nope.
Take it slow.